manager Xavier Johnson and the Greer High School G-Force.
Walls are built not for security, but for a sense of security. The distinction is important. What a wall satisfies is not so much a material need as a mental one. In a way, they're built not for those who live outside them, threatened as they may be, but for those who dwell within. In a certain sense, then what is built is not a wall, but a state of mind.
Thank you.
South Carolina, the Greer High School G-Force. The G-Force is under the direction of Jeff Norman.